Hello everybody, this is Gully GQ, and today this video is going to be really exciting. Newsflash, first of all, thank you for all of your subscriptions that you guys have made to my YouTube channel at Gully GQUE at YouTube.com. I thank you, and I'm just encouraging all of you to please make your subscriptions because, like I said, we're on the verge of something epic, and I will be including a lot of exclusive material in there. Also, this first excerpt of the vocal diary entry for today, I want to give a shout out to my cousin, Bianca King. This is her 24th birthday, and I wanted to send her well wishes. And just do this real quick. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. We've grown up since we were in diapers, and I'm so happy to know that today you're 24 and you're still beautiful. I love you more than I can say, and I want this special day to be wonderful to you. So happy birthday. Oh, happy birthday. Happy birthday. Oh, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Love you, cuz. Also, I want to give a shout out, first of all, anybody that knows me as an artist and as a singer, because bump the artist. Artist is a title. As a singer, a vocalist, I'm not a hater. Period. There's no haterade in my blood. And I want to give a shout out to Elise King for an excellent move in her career. She has a single out called Wake Up, and it is featured on iTunes and Rhapsody and Amazon Music. I'm telling everybody to go out, purchase it. It's called Wake Up and Purchase, Elise King single. I believe it's $5 for a copy. Go follow her. She's on my friends list on this page, and I just want you guys to support her. We need to support our own, especially in Detroit. You know, a lot of times there's so much haterade going on. It's like a virus, and the problem is we don't sit up and, you know, lift up each other, you know. So please, if you can, if you will, if it's not asking too much, please support this young woman. I think my first time meeting her was on the East Side, where she was just singing her heart out, and I literally had walked in like I was, you know, mesmerized at her talent and the way that she worked the crowd. And ever since then, I've been trying to get in a set with her, and I was so mad that she asked me to join her in a show that she had at the Jazz Cafe in the music hall, and I had to work that night. So please, please, please forgive me, Elise, and I love you, and so many blessings, so much goodwill, so much good fortune to you, and I hope that, you know, this is for you the beginning of greater. Period. Love you. All right. Without further ado, I had to get them shouts out because I love y'all. family, what I'm doing today, I have been blessed and honored to receive an invitation to sing for my girl Alicia Adams at her wedding. So one of the songs that I'm going to sing is Chrisette Michelle's A Couple of Forevers. And I just want to do an excerpt because anybody that knows me knows that I like to put my good foot forward. And I want to learn this song inside and out. And I also want to perfect the background vocals. So I'm just going to do a little bit of this. Alicia, I hope you're not mad. I just hope that it's enough. And here we go. This is A Couple of Forevers. Follow me at YouTube.com at Gully, GQUE at YouTube.com. Here we go. Thank you.
Is here, we've got each other, let's take it from there, and if I could, I'd love you all forever at a time. Oh, what we've been through, no one else knows, but all that matters is how far this goes, and it won't go until we start again. Hug me and you are built like armor. Nothing can stop love from loving on us. You know I'm asking for much, a couple of forevers, forevers. I'm the only one, you're the only one, together till never.
Hope that was okay. I know I messed up a little bit, but it was just an excerpt. But y'all, normally I'm going to share a little secret with you. A lot of times when I think that I've messed up, you guys, you know, really are receptive and love it. And as anyone knows, any vocalist or any artist, be it paint, a dancer, rapper, is always more critical of themselves than anything. So, hope that you like that, Alicia. Please email me at gullyque@gmail.com. And also for anybody else, for bookings, for if you want me to sing, I'm at a wedding, at a funeral program, anything, you can hit me up at gully, G-U-L-L-Y, G-Q-U-E at gmail.com, and I will definitely, you know, talk back with you and we'll get everything together. And, you know, I definitely appreciate the love. So there's a part two to this, vocal diary entry. So I hope that you guys tune in for the vocal diary entry of the day, which is a request. So love you. Come back.